The essence of Norman's architecture is that design can make things work better. And it's a very optimistic belief. Architecture can make your life feel better. On a small scale, it transformed his adolescent bedroom in the suburbs of Manchester. Later, it could take him away from that narrow world and make almost anything possible.
Architecture, I guess, for me, is something that moves the spirit, that really works in terms of all the senses. In that sense, it's about the things that you can measure, that you can quantify, and if you like, the spiritual dimension, which is rooted in all of the senses and which you can't measure, but you know it's there, it moves you, it moves your spirits.